Clueless, everybody. It's your girl, Bad on TV, and I'm so happy we've made it another break-in. So, for the first day of Vlogmas, I thought, how does one celebrate Vlogmas in 2020, the year of no return? Like, basically, we all know what kind of year this has been, and it's just been pandemic, loss, political problems, riots, money high, money low. This year has been nothing short of a freaking roller coaster, and I'm just really looking forward to getting off of this ride and going to 2021. But in the meantime, in between time, I've learned a lot, and I'm just really blessed to be here. First of all, just last week I hit 10,000 subscribers, and so I have to thank all of Auntie Gang, all of my nieces and nephews, the watchers, the subscribers, the lovers, the haters. You guys really, really made this channel what it is. It's been so much to learn on YouTube, and if you follow me on social media, which most of you guys do, I know y'all check me out. If not, y'all need to check me out, okay? Because I'm very social, hunty, you know, as I put in the description box. I knew it was gonna happen, especially me being an analytical person. I'm like, oh, I know, but like, when it happened, it's like, it's such a big milestone when I think about how I started YouTube. But as I said on social media, like, hitting 10K, this milestone to me, it makes it very personal, and it shows me a lot, like, about how people really watch my growth. For example, like, checking out the statistics, I know, like, I get way more watchers than I get subscribers. I know that people are watching when it comes to business. I know that just by being consistent, you're 90% ahead of the curve, because a lot of people who come to me, they know that my channel is for entrepreneurship, hence the shirt, which, by the way, this is purchasable at badauntbb.com, but I'll get into more of that stuff later. I just wanted to share this quick message with you guys first, because we haven't talked like this in a while, and I need to talk to my community. You know, you guys saw, like, when I first started this channel, it was, you know, like the rich aunt channel. It went to tie into my vlog, and over time it just progressed into many different things, but I never quit. Like, I really didn't even expect myself to be a YouTuber. I really just created a YouTube channel to get traffic to my blog at the suggestion of somebody that I don't even talk to anymore, you know. So it's just like, it's really reflecting on how this has become a whole career path. It's become an extra stream of income. It's become a community. It got so much bigger than me. It became a brand, you know, that I just can't believe that I'm here. And it's simply because of consistency and just letting this road take me wherever it went. And this is my message for you guys watching tonight, day one of Vlogmas. Start, you know, feel the fear and do it anyway. I have so many people that have joined me in business. I have so many people that look to me for vlog advice because they know I've started a vlog before, which I'm going to close the Beauty and the East. You guys have probably started me seeing me slowly disseminate remnants of the Beauty and the East. But I'm gonna let it go because, oh gosh, this year. The Beauty and the East was my baby. I had so much fun doing it, and it's where I first combined my love of beauty and foodie. You know, I love to eat, I love to go out to eat, I love to cook. And I got to mix all of those in something that was very special to me, which changed from the Rich Aunt brand. And it just goes to show you, like, I rebranded myself when I was a nobody to become somewhat of a somebody now at 10K. Like, my advice for people in 2020 who want to do YouTube or anything business related, aside from being consistent, letting it happen, but just starting, you know, that's the hardest part. Like, you never know where these things are gonna take you, and you also have to know when to let go. Like my other piece of advice is know when to let go. Like, as an economist, I know there's a formula for this, you know. When you're losing more than the amount of variable cost, you gotta let it go. But in reality, outside of the money, because most of my hobbies never made me money. YouTube wasn't making me money for years before it started making me money. Blogging never made me money. Even like the t-shirt business didn't make me a lot of money. So I learned that if you have more than three priorities, you don't have any priorities. Do you get me? If you're focusing on more than three projects at a time, you're lacking. So right now, the reason why I've been able to be so consistent with YouTube is because it goes hand in hand with the online venture that makes me the most money, which is in health and wellness. And my content has evolved from being beauty, my reviews, food, a couple blogs, interesting tidbits I want to share with you guys. But a real strong niche on my channel, which allowed my channel to expand, was health and wellness, because it was so innately in me. But if I didn't start showing that and seeing how people were gravitating to that, I would have never been able to amplify that, because I wouldn't have even known it had I been too scared to start it. So that's what I want to focus on. I want to focus on the things that matter to me most and that I feel like you guys connect with me on the most, which would be health and wellness and content. I feel like I'm a content creator first and foremost, because I love this. I love this platform. Obviously, I loved it. Like I said, I was doing this for free for a long time. And I just love the community that I get beside it. But also, as an entrepreneur, I love how this allows me to share my business ventures with you guys and even get you guys in on the fun. Like, I've met so many people from my team who found me on YouTube videos. And so, like, even here, I'm going to have a giveaway. That's why I was waiting till the end. Remember brunchisland.com? That was my first bout with selling my own merchandise, and I had so much support. Thank you guys so much for that. But brunchisland.com, it's been gone. It's no more. However, the entire collection is available on badauntbb.com, which is where you can get my line of entrepreneur things like this, which is so comfortable. I do all my work in. This is my work at home uniform right here, this entrepreneur hoodie, which pretty much defines who I am. It is the business savvy aunt on a mission. And during Vlogmas, 4 week, I'm gonna have a Vlogmas sale all week. With code Vlogmas, you'll be able to get 40% off everything on badauntbb.com, including my collection of Get Your Coin Queen mugs. Y'all have seen the Get Your Coin Queen tees. Y'all have seen the shirts, the long sleeve shirts. Go ahead and go crazy with code Vlogmas, okay? That's what I wanted to give to you guys. But also, for 10K, I can't just do nothing. I gotta have a giveaway. And that's what I wanna link to my health and wellness business. I know there are people out there that are curious, that want to start, they need a change for the 2021 year. So since such a big part of my channel growth this year has revolved around my affiliation with Total Life Changes and my health and wellness business, I want to give one lucky viewer out there a full get up and go kit. Yes. The kit that goes from this to this that got me there, the kit that really gave me the energy to do videos, to change my health, to do a lot in my life and just be more productive, that's what I want to give somebody the opportunity to. So make sure you guys read the giveaway details below. I wanted to share that with you and share my code with you guys for the Bad on BB gear. And just tell you that this Vlogmas, I'm really trying to be committed and give you guys a video every day. So please bear with me. Give me a like, give me a thumbs up, share this with your friends, let everybody know BB's coming all Vlogmas. And I love you guys. Until next time, I'm gonna catch you later. It's your girl, Bad Aunt BB. Over now. Y'all see my nail pop off? Like, this is so ghetto. Bye.